sugar, spice, and everything nice. These were the ingredients chosen to create the perfect little girl. But Professor Utonium accidentally added an extra ingredient to the concoction. Chemical X. Thus Blossom, Bubbles, and Buttercup were born. Using their ultra superpowers, they've dedicated their lives to fighting crime and the forces of evil. And so, for the very first time, the day is saved thanks to the Powerpuff Girls. Hey, that's a good name for them. Powerpuff Girls, yeah. I like that. Wonder if they will. I'll run it by them. Powerpuff Girls.
We are back on the clock. Back to taking our own sweet time to laugh, to cry, to embrace our loved ones. We have all the time in the world.
Or do we?
Voice activate, Operation Spy Kid Recruitment. Identifying possible talent, setting filters to match. You have been activated.
And you have been activated. I now declare you all Spy Kids. That's 1 point for me.
Ouch.
Wait a minute, that means there's only 267 days left in winter. What are we gonna do for food?
Oh.
Yes, Hemi.
I filled the log.
Numbers?
What the?
Look! I found my nuts!
There's a really high possibility now that I might know some things you don't know.
I doubt it.
Hey, I bet I know what went down with you and O.
She's a very fine lady, but you know the rules. There's no fraternizing amongst agents.
I think y'all might have fraternized a time or two.
This is my new favorite moment in human history. Unless this is the one where Kay forgot to leave a tip.
Forgot.
That was a close one.
Yes! Here we go.
Kind of anticlimactic.
Shoot!
Thank you.